let us look at what exactly is first normal form. Now, assume that you have a sample data. We have courses, and then guys, please excuse me on my writing. I'm not good at writing. And then content. Now we have the simple data where you have programming, and then we have Java, and then C++. We also have web, and in this one we have HTML, PHP, and then ASP. This is the table that was created by a non-DBA, or maybe this is the data that is dumped to you asking you as a DBA to normalize the data. So what you will do is, according to the first normal form, we generally call it as first normal form. So what first normal form says that all the columns, nothing but all the attributes, remember attributes are nothing but columns. So all the attributes in a relation is nothing but a table, must have atomic values. When we say atomic values, now in the courses, we have only one value, right? Programming is one value, web is one value, right? But in the content, we have multiple values. So the first normal form says that every attribute, let me write it for you guys so it's easy. Every attribute inside a relation must have atomic value. Perfect. So this means we have to do something for this data. We have to do something for this attribute which has wrong data, or we might say it is not in the first normal form. So what we have to do is, let me open up paint again. So to normalize this data, or to put this table, this relation into first normal form, what we need to do is we need to create a new table, and we have courses, and then we have content. So what we are doing is programming. This is same, right? This is perfect, but this data will be splitting over multiple rows. So programming, Java, and then again programming. We have C++, then we have web, we have HTML, we again have web, we have PHP, and then we have web, what's the last one, ASP. Now, when you look at this table, you can say that this relation is in first normal form. Why? Because every column or every attribute has atomic value. When we say atomic, that means only one value inside the column, right? I'll give you one example, guys, which I see very frequently in every database. Almost all 90% of my client databases, I'm not talking about the ones who are like big clients. I'm talking about the people, very small clients, but 90% of the small clients that I see their database, there is always a problem with the address column. The problem is they have address 1, then they will have address 2. Now, I've seen so many times the data will be something like house number 575 and then comma, and then they have a different value. The same way, this will have city plus state, right? This is wrong data. I mean, see, you can store whatever you want inside the database, but it will not be an efficient database if you want it to perform at a high level, right? Now in such cases, it's easy to store the data, whatever you want to store, Oracle will accept it, Oracle will not deny it. But in future, when the data grows, this is not the way to put data inside the database. So that's why it's better to have columns saying like house number. So you put only house number, then street, then you have city, then state, then country, and then zip. Now this is nothing but it's the more simplified way or a simplified version of these address columns. It's easy to store the data. It's easy to process the data. It's easy to refine the data, and it's easy to find the data inside the table. So let me not get into these high level topics, but let me come back to the first normal form. First normal form, very simple. Every column, every attribute inside a relation must have an atomic value. Very simple, clear, and I hope no one should have doubt over here. So the first stage of normalization, let me talk about the normalization a little bit before I get into second normal form. Normalization. So normalization, nothing but refining the data in a form that you can store into the database. We have first normal form, we have second normal form, and then we have third normal form. First normal form we have just now seen, second and third we are going to see.